Hello, welcome to my legit series. Thank you for viewing. And look at my house. I've been improving it a bit. Check it out. I went to the Nether for some blaze rods. Got a cozy living room here with stove. Some tables. I even made another portal in the basement. Alright, today I'm gonna show you a bit how to be self-sustaining in terms of killing mobs and making arrows. Shooting mobs with a bow is the safest way, because you can do it from a distance instead of using a good old sword. But arrows are not so easy to come by. You need flint, you need wood, which is easy, and you need feathers. So I'm gonna show you how I make fast arrows. So you need a chicken farm like this. It's a bit small, but it's just for demonstration purposes. It's full of chicken. You know, when you kill them, you get a chicken breast and feathers. You can use the eggs to throw for more chickens. This one didn't give me any. So the easiest way, take some weed on you, make them breed. Sweet love, breed chickens, take them all. So see them make little babies, and then it's a bit cruel, but then you just kill the adults. That way the babies grow up and you can do this all over again. Don't kill them all, of course, because then you gotta restart. Just one more. Okay. So I've got 7 feathers and 8 raw chicken. It's a start. Okay. Oh, closed the wrong door. I'm gonna store the chicken breasts here. Of the wheat. On second thought, I'll just burn them into more delicious food. Okay, I'm going to get my gravel. As you can see, I'm a bit organized now. So, dirt and gravel. I'll take 3 stacks with me. Right, I built a gravel pit. Not legit, I built it with my admin powers a while back. And it's at the spawn point from the adventure world, so I'm going there. Spawn. This is Pixie's tower. Doom tower. This is the spawn in for the adventure world. So this is probably gonna be my last, or one of the last videos of this series, because this world gets reset the first of the month. So as you can see here, this nice building is what I built some time ago. It's open for everyone. And it's called Le Flintomatic 9001. It's over 9000. So when we go in, oh, this door. This is a huge building, and we have these columns of gravel. Now the point is, you go upstairs and you dump all the gravel in these slots. You see, all the way down, just like this. And let gravity do its work, falling down. A bit more. I'm not gonna fill it up because it takes a while. Okay, so here are 2 completely filled columns. So when it's all filled, you just go back down and take a shovel all the way down to the basement. And then you can just shovel away. See, shovel. You just hold your mouse button and it shovels, shovels, and shovels until all the gravel is gone. It's like the same way you do Some people make a loop tower, like this, jump up and all the way up, make a gravel tower and then shovel it down. But I found it a bit dangerous, because sometimes because of lag you can fall down and then you're dead. And this is a safe, secure way to dig a lot of gravel and have lots of flint. I placed obsidian in the back, because when you're not paying attention and you're shoveling, you might shovel away the cobble, and well, obsidian takes a bit longer so you don't break your own building. It's even faster when you use a gold shovel, but I don't have one on me. Okay, that should be enough. Six flint, well, it's not that much, but it'll have to do. And then you can make your arrows. Don't have any wood on me, so I'm just going back to my home. Okay, wood. Wood sticks. Well, you all know how to make arrows. There we go. The safe way. 25 arrows in just a little bit of work. Shoot the mobs from a distance, be safe. In case you, any of you guys want to visit my little house, here are the coordinates. -329.72 and -0.2. Spawn is about that direction. So when you come from spawn, you go to your right a bit and then you go into this direction and you come to my little shack here. I see there are already some mobs about. Oh, he's gone. Come here, this Kelly. As you can see, I'm at level 19. I haven't died once since I started this series, so I'm pretty awesome, you know, or just lucky. I have an enchantment table at the top, let me show you. It's where my bed is. There you go, this is my bedroom. So I have 19 levels to enchant. See what I can get for it. Come on, a bit more. 18, no, I want 19. The full 19. 20 is too much. 14. 18, well, I'll take 18. Let's see what it gives me. Flame 1, power 3. That's not bad. Put the mobs on fire, let's test it out. Oh, there we are. Zombie, prepare to be set ablaze. Woo! Look at him burn. That's the way to do it. Can't touch me. Another one. They keep coming. Ooh, what is this? Is it a skelly? No, I thought it was a skelly jockey, a spider jockey, but it isn't. Too bad. I'll kill you anyway. Ooh, one shot, one kill. Haha, save some arrows. Between the eyes. Ooh, coming from behind, this is not good. better not burn down this forest. Well, that's all I have to show you. As you can see, we admins still know how to play legit. So thanks for watching, and maybe I'll make another vid if I have the inspiration. Or I'll just start a new series, because this world is going to be reset in a few days. And all this is going to be lost. So if you want to visit it, please hurry. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye bye.